The Crazy Canyoning Challenge is all about the jump right. Emmanuel tells us what to do to stay alive. Simply, if you do not do it my way, then you will die.
You have to remember, it should be painful if you make mistakes.
That's a jump of 11 metres, but the next one is from a height of 21.
He landed on his ass. So if you land on your ass on 21 metres, you get your ass in your mouth. And then you die.
Man, remember,
it was 11, just 100 metres from us, 21. Double.
That's a story.
You're okay for the 21, I think so.
Oh no!
Okay, you can do it, but if you make that in 21 meters, you will finish totally on your bump. And then, let's see. I hope you have a big ass. Strong.
I love my ass.
You have to start from here, push a little, yeah. Because the wall is not very straight. Then fly on land perfectly. Any mistake, you will pay it cash.
And how deep is water?
12 meters. But when you jump from so high, the water is like rocks. And if you start and you feel a mistake, you have to fight for your life.
Okay.
Truly.
What the hell?
You know, if you feel you go like that, don't think, I go. Fight. You have to finish straight. At least I prefer to see you finishing like that flat on your back, because you break everything.
That is massive. No, that's 20. I think somebody should get a measuring stick out, because that's not 21 metres. That's too high. No way.
Seriously.
No. I know it's called crazy canyoning, but that's not crazy canyoning. That's crazy.
I'd kill myself. And you'd have to carry me home.
I need to get away from the edge for
standing. I don't even like standing there.
No, I need to get away from the edge for standing. Like, I'm thinking about it, so... I'd be a good one to get over Lindsay, too, wouldn't it? But then again, being in hospital... Oh. Come on. Get in the zone.
I know I'll die. I can't even walk across the road without stubbing my toe. That's too much. Far too much.
At the second, I'm not too sure if I can do it. I think I can do it. I think I can do it if I try, but I don't know if I want to try. And Emmanuel just gave me good advice. He said, don't do it for this thing here that's pointed in my face. Do it because I want to do it. So I'm making up my mind whether I want to do it for myself, and if I do, then I'll do it. And I'll hopefully see at the bottom. And if I don't, and then we'll check in, hopefully this bit will be cut, there'll be no mention of 21 metres, and we'll look alright. Bit worried though, bit apprehensive.
Totally perfect. Just if you look on the splash when you reach the water, it was small and straight, and it was perfect. It's impossible to do better. I think it's not a good idea if you jump, but let's see.
The The alternative is a 12-meter jump, which is 1 meter higher than what I just done. I think I'll go for that option because the water's deep enough, so there's no danger of us smashing into any rocks. But no, I'll take that option. Hopefully.
It was already starting to go like that. It was landing very straight. It was perfect. But I don't know if after 10 more meters, I have no idea.
That was perfect. It was a landing straight.
I've got all that, but genuinely. I'll get you that challenge.
Turn back. I'll take another one. It's been me all day.
I'm glad that's over. Genuinely glad that challenge is over. I've never. Especially when we stand on the edge of the cliff looking down. There was no danger under the sun. Absolutely not.
That day, all in all, was a bloody hard day. It took a lot out of everybody that was involved. It really was a great day. So, amazing. Best day so far.